for me. I take the wheel.
No, man, I can't drive. Just hold the wheel straight.
Put your hands on the wheel.
Hold it right there. Just hold it steady, just like that.
Good driver, man.
Thanks, bro.
You know, I like you, but I still gotta kill you. It's my job.
What do you think you're doing? With your book there, you're staring at me like I'm some kind of freak, I can tell.
No, I'm just drawing people.
You drawing me? Give it here.
Hey, take it easy.
Give me the damn picture.
Look, I'm not just gonna give you the drawing.
So help me God, you tear out that picture and you give it to
okay,
me.
Okay. Look, it's just a drawing, okay? It's nothing personal.
Nothing personal? Then why are you drawing me?
Silenzio! Tu eres un comunista in un puerto capitalista! Dígame quién trabajó con los chilenos! Dígame!
It's city property. Nobody's supposed to be camping out here. Your stuff's in the dumpster around the corner.
That's where I eat!
Where's the compassion?
Compassion?
Yeah, compassion.
You want to know what I have compassion for? The homeless who are mentally ill. The homeless who are drug addicted. But are you just a jackass?
You want to put those cuffs on me? You need to come and get me! Come on! Come on!
I told her, if you ever try to run away from me, I'll kill you. Took 15 years, but here we are.
I can't imagine why she got cold feet.
Look, when I met her, she had nothing. I gave her a place to stay. I put clothes on her back, food in her mouth, and she runs away? That's how she repays me?
Settle down, Mother Teresa.
How'd you know that she was at the not-so-grand Parker Hotel?
Same way you know things. Little bird whispered in my ear.
Yeah? Little bird also give you a gun?
And she had the gun.
She had the gun? That's what you're going with?
That ain't what I'm going with. It's the truth. I don't need no guns. I want her to give her an old-fashioned beating with my fists. Tony Eyebrow. Tony fucking Eyebrow. And the guy threw the coke up, and it hit the fan, and it was falling everywhere, man. All over us, we were sniffing it everywhere. No sanctuary but heaven. You must go there now.
What are you doing?
I commend you to Almighty God and entrust you to return to Him. Go down there, do whatever you can. I need more time to finish the last rite. Mr. Van Adder likes him to sweat it out a bit. I work for him, and you work for me. Hence, therefore, by transitive fucking property, you do what the fuck he said. Hola. Estamos buscando dos americanos. Una rubia y un niño.
Lo siento. No los he visto.
Cuatro paquetes de cigarrillo. Si usted los ve, llama a la policía.
Sí, señor. Claro.
It's people like them that keep us hanging on the edge. And then they step on your hand until your fingers break. And you can't hang on anymore. And then we fall. We just fall. But I guess it's not your problem, is it? Hey, I'm talking to you.
Excuse me?
Excuse me?
You see the psychiatrist that comes to this school once a month, and I will see if I can pull some strings and keep you on the team. How's that? All right, now get the hell out of here before I change my mind.
I'm looking for Art Masterson.
You his parole officer?
Brother-in-law.
He's over there. Hope you brought a lawyer.
Yeah, I can definitely understand that.
Don't look so relieved, Kay.
Excuse me.
Hey, no one misses you like I do, Kay.
Hey! Hey! Get off! What the hell are you doing? Bitch! Get off of
him! I'm dead!
Get the hell off!
The Makuhad Nakikma. We have a contact in the highest echelon of the government who will make sure the package reaches its destination.